Wake for me! Wake for me! Wake for me! Hi.
Hi.
Morning. Isn't it a beautiful day? Sorry I'm late, everyone. I couldn't find my guidebook.
Oh.
Well, now that we're all here, we can begin. Our first stop this morning will be Stanley Park. Stanley Park is one of the most beautiful places in Vancouver.
Sorry, did you say Stanley Park? I wonder where Stanley Park is. There must be a map in here somewhere.
Stanley Park is right in the center of Vancouver. It's a popular place for people who live here and for visitors.
Oh, yes! It says here that it has a wonderful rose garden, a great aquarium, and a zoo for children!
Right. As I was saying...
Say, do you know what time this tour ends? I'm taking a ride on the seaplane this afternoon and I don't want to miss it.
I think it lasts about 3 hours.
Thanks. Oh, look at that!
And here you can see our famous collection of totem poles.
How old are these things anyway? I wonder who made them. Do you know where they come from? It seems like...
They're from the coast of British Columbia. As you can see, the styles are somewhat different.
Can you take my picture? I have to have a picture of myself next to the totem poles.
Well, I guess so.
Hi.
Hi.
Wonderful day for sightseeing, don't you think?
Yes, it is.
I'm from Washington, D.C. Where are you from?
Montreal.
Oh, Montreal. They speak French in Montreal, don't they?
Yeah.
I speak a little French myself.
Really?
Bonjour. Comment allez-vous? Au revoir. Oh, French is such a beautiful language. I think everyone should learn to speak it, don't you?
Our next stop will be a scenic overlook at Cypress Mountain. The view of the city is fantastic from up there.
Oh, Cypress Mountain sounds like a fantastic place. I'm sure it's in my guidebook. Wow, what a fantastic view. Just look at that city. I wonder what the population of Vancouver is. There must be 1 million people living down there.
Closer to 2 million. Well, actually 1,600,000.
Do you know how far we are from the hotel?
I'm sure the driver knows. Why don't you ask her?
How far are we from the hotel, driver? I may want to come back here again.
Well, not that far. About 10 kilometers.
Say, you do ask a lot of questions, don't you?
Yeah, that's just me. I love learning about things. I bet I can get a great shot from over there. Do you want to come with me?
Oh, no thanks. I think I'll stay here and enjoy the peace and quiet.
Hey! Wait for me! Stop! Wait for me!